We will try to get achievement, however, instead of being, you know, normal, smart, and strategic, which I don't do, we'll be reckless, chaotic, and speed. So we're going to change difficulty to classic. I cleared big UFO. Q size 14. Yeah, I don't want to eat wings, thank you. Big Dick Plasma, definitely. Scope, definitely. If I make items available, which is kind of a dick move at this point. What can I load in this slot? She doesn't have deep pockets, so it's not exactly good. And she cannot exactly cure herself. No, this is probably the best.
Dropship has arrived.
Okay, 14 enemies. This is relatively what the fuck. Yeah, I know.
The downed UFO is in a remote area outside a small town. If we can secure the crash site, we should be able to prevent any civilian casualties.
Okay, she might not be able to take solo 14 fucking guardians. This might be a little bit of much. But yeah, I shoot this UFO. I already made save, I hope. If I didn't, that would be so fucking funny. And she doesn't have mind control.
Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike One is authorized to assault the alien craft.
Moving out.
If we could find melt canister, that would be good too.
Copy that.
Full cover, nice. Huge problem is the smelt canister is too far. That was Berserker, my dear.
Position confirmed. Alien object in sight.
No. Look at the location of this thing. Like, honestly, it's so hard to make strategic decision. Okay, we know where it is.
I'm on the move.
Okay, we deal 8 damage, which is nothing. But if we will use rapid fire... Okay, the rapid fire will work. It can shoot twice, right? To secure crash site. I never experienced that much panic at once. This is 9 damage, 40% crit.
Weapons free. to reload soon.
Yeah, you will have to run to safety and reload. One HP. He have clean shot. I need to reload.
Heading there now.
And I need to conceal. And I need to regen. He used something like mind connection. We use something like reload.
What was that sound?
I don't have fucking time for this. I know one guy used skill, so not everyone is Overwatch. This guy, yes, if we kill him. I cannot use power of my mind because I use running gun. Overwatch. Now close combat. No, I'm serious, double miss? No, I have hyper reactive pupils, I have a bonus aim. Die, motherfucker, die. I cannot regen these points, right? I just reload. That's so fucking stupid. Only 100 to quit. Okay. I take it. Mechtoid or something big. And I don't like it. Inspiration should not end turn, by the way. No, I don't wanna go across the door, game. Yeah, sorry for losing two melt canisters, by the way. This is achievement if you clear on classic difficulty. Yeah, I play on normal to not stall forever, because I can't do anything on stall. You better tell me how far was that. Because you know, this is fucking big ship, it's not like...
We're green to go. On the move.
There is second meld. Absolutely no way. Honestly, this is biggest of UFO I visited so far. I wish I could move. Don't mind control. That will be fucking devastating. I have feedback. Die, motherfucker, die. Okay, power of the mind. Fuck. This is achievement. I only did that for that. No!
Okay.
I'm not concealed here. Fuck. Okay, he stand in a way of for other soldiers. Close combat? No.
They're shifting their attack.
In honesty. Change of strategy.
Heading to that location.
As you may notice, original plan kind of failed. Sad, but HV. Wrong target. But it doesn't matter. Because hit only once. And I don't care. Yeah, in my stupid opinion, rapid fire will clean that garbage. That was so fucking stupid. Holy shit, that was so fucking stupid. You fight against person.
Excellent work. All objectives complete.
Yeah, mind collection poor because well, long one. I hope this is an ouch to earn promotion. But what do I know? Going at C rank. Barracks, Sui Soldier. Wheel. This might be not everything. She might get more once she recover from injury. Okay, thank you for watching. That was pretty cool, and I think this is peak I can get on assault. See you.